Hi friends, welcome to Know About Web. Today in this video we are going to see about the comparison between Namecheap and HostGator. Yes, these both hosting providers are the most famous hostings in the world. So we are going to see the comparison between these two because they both are close in their rates and features by offering it to people, right? So let's see the comparison between both and we can make a conclusion that which is better than that. Right. At the same time, to get discounts or coupons or any offers regarding both Namecheap and HostGator, please make sure to subscribe to this channel because in this channel we always updating on Namecheap hostings and HostGator hostings discount coupons and all those things. So if you want to get noticed by these two hosting provider, then please make sure to hit the subscribe button. Right now, before jumping into the topic, if you are watching this channel for the first time, we always welcome you. This channel is fully about digital marketing and make money online niche. Here you will be getting videos regarding themes and plugins, blogging, online tools, make money online, affiliate programs, WordPress basics, hosting reviews and coupons, YouTube marketing, Pinterest marketing, free traffic, design your website, Facebook marketing, then bloggers, basics, then backlinks, and many more like this. Right. So if you want to know more about these two niches, then please make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever we are creating such videos. At the same time, if you like this video, please put thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you have any queries regarding this video or any other video, please comment in the comment section. We will respond as soon as possible. Now, before diving into the topic, one more important announcement is that if you want to get access to the free library which I have mentioned in the channel art, just head over to the YouTube channel homepage of our Know About Web. And over the last icon, which is showing you the logo of our channel. That is, when you're hovering over it, you can see the select access to free library. Just click on this. It will be automatically opening up a website where you need to enter your email ID and your name alone. After that, you will be getting access to two libraries. One is template and one other one is checkbooks library, where you will be getting checklist, cheat sheets, workbooks, calendars, and all those things for e-commerce sites, then make money online, as well as marketing, social media marketing, then blogging, many things like that, right? And another one, template library, is consisting of it's full of graphics, fonts, then icons, buttons, as well as you'll be getting textures, backgrounds, mock-up images, templates. There are many things available for free. If you want to get access to these two things, please make sure to hit on this small icon and enter your email ID and your name to get access to those, right? Now let's jump into the video. First and foremost thing is that we all know that both companies are competitive, right? At the same time, we cannot compare each and everything, but today we are going to compare the pricing plans which are available in both the ones, right? So when we are comparing to domains, you can see these things over here. This is the Namecheap hostings homepage is available over here. You can see it, and when you are scrolling down, you will be able to find this. Namecheap is consisting of shared hosting, reseller, WordPress hosting, dedicated hosting, VPS, email hosting, and many things like this, right? Let's come over to this HostGator and see the question with shared hosting, cloud hosting, WordPress, reseller, VPS, dedicated server, domains, and their website security. You can see this one over here, right? In this Namecheap, we are having a VPS, dedicated WordPress, reseller, shared. The same things are available over here, but they are having an extra one which is nothing but cloud hosting. This cloud hosting is not available in Namecheap, right? This was one simple difference between these two. Then at the same time, you can see this when if you are registering your domain over here, you will be getting two free email IDs with every domain you register, right? This is an excellent feature for domain registration. If you want to transfer this domain, right, if you click on this transfer domain, and here you can see .com is for 749 rupees, then .in is for 99. If you are transferring the domain, it is costing much more, but if you are registering the domain, it's costing some low prices. So let's come over here to this Namecheap and scroll up. Now let's click on this domains, and you can search for this domain name search, and you can find the price, right? Let's scroll down to see the price. No, we are having many types of DNS, label DNS and domain pricing. You can see it over here. You can see this .com domain is for registering, it is 654. For transferring, it is 632. And for renewing, it's for 957, right? Then when it comes to this hostgator, if you are registering the domain, it's for 700 and thinking, right? It's starting at 750, so it is 749. Dot in is 399. You can see in here over here, dot com is 654. There is 100 rupees difference over here, and for transfer, they are having at 632. But hostgator transferring is 999, that is 1000, right? So you can see there is they are having a new coupons over here. For .com domain is available at 700 for 2 years. It's an absolute good coupons and good offer, right? This is offering 699 for 2 years, and you can see that the coupon name is HajiCon, right? You can make use of it. I will make sure to add this coupon over there. So it's easy for you to get it over here, right? .com domain for 2 years is for 700 rupees only, but for 1 year it is costing 654, right? These two companies are maximum giving the coupons and they are competing with each other, right? So they will be providing you more and more coupons, discounts like this often. So if you want to get updated, just make sure to subscribe to our channel, right? Now you can see, you can save the domain with promo coupons and many things like this. If you want to, you can, lowest price domain is at $0.98, right? For 100 to 100 rupees, I think. Let's click on this one and see how it looks like. Less than $1, you will be getting these types of 1 year domain registration, right? Or dot online, dot site, dot press, dot host, or for just under 199, that is at under $1. Okay, this is having another one offer. Namecheap and Hostgator are giving offers for domains, right? Now let's head over to this hosting over here. Under this shared hosting, let's click on this shared hosting over here and find the difference between the shared hostings plans over here, right? Just head over to this one and scroll up and web hosting plans. Okay, here they are having Linux shared hosting, then they are having some other hosting plans. I will show you each and everything step by step. You can see it. It is for shared hosting 106 per month on the first year. You will be saving 50% on first year, right? And popular Stellar Plus is 179.91 per month. You can see it, unmetered SSD, unlimited website, auto backup, domain name also. Okay, you should pay 2158.96 rupees, right? If you are paying this 2158, then you will be getting unmetered bandwidth, unmetered SSD, unlimited websites, auto backup, domain name, and all those things. But if you are using this Stellar plan, then you need to pay 1274 for 3 websites, that to 20 GB SSD, right? And you will be getting a domain name also. Okay, you can see that your annual hosting plan comes with one domain name offer, free TLDs. You can get any one of these free TLDs also, right? Then under Stellar Business, you will be paying this much amount and 50 GB SSD, unlimited websites, auto backup and cloud storage, domain name is also available over here, right? These three things are available over here, and they are having a free website builders also included over here, and automatic SSL installation is available, and 30-day money back guarantee is also available in these plans. You can see it, auto backup, website builder, and all those things. It is a nice one in Namecheap. Let's head over to this Linux hosting over here. Under this Linux hosting, you can see it's starter is a single domain, 99 rupees per month. Okay, for 5 year plan only. If you are using one year plan, means 159 rupees per month. 2 years means 139 per month. Okay, and here you can see it 199 per month, single domain, unlimited bandwidth, and all those things. If you want to install unlimited domains, then you need to pay 2,500 rupees per month. Businesses 349 rupees per month. Okay, you will be getting Linux shared hosting. They are having various types of shared hosting. Windows shared hosting is available over here. You can see it. For this Windows shared hosting, let's scroll down to see the price. 150 rupees per month. The same thing when it goes for 1 year, 239 per month. 5 years, 229, 279. Right? They are having different types of shared hosting. Okay, you can see open source web hosting and many types of web hosting is available in this Hostgator. But on Namecheap, we are having only one type of shared hosting. And here it is having start rate 99 per month and single domain only. If you are using cloud, it is 475 per month, single domain only. Right? It's all based on your wish. You can select it. They are having many types of hostings. That is Wiki, Magneto, Drupal, Joomla, as well as they will also be having famous WordPress. Right? Now let's see the next hosting, WordPress hosting. Right? That is WordPress hosting available over here. Yes. Manage to WordPress. Right? Let's head over here to manage WordPress. And when you scroll down, they are having an ECWP, easy for migration, right? And you can see it for billing yearly. You can say it easy ECWP starter, build your website. And here you will be getting only 10 GB storage and just for only one website, okay? And you can see it 1687 WP Turbo. It's 50 GB storage and the visitors per month is 2 lakh visitors per month. Supersonic, ECW Supersonic is 3,677 per year. You can see all these things. And there, what is the main important thing is that the WordPress is installed on 90 seconds and hosted on Namecheap Cloud. Okay. And at the same time, your traditional web hosting is faster. This is faster than traditional web hosting. You can use any domain name at the same time. It's having easy backup and restore rule, SFTP database access, CDN, and more are available over here. Right? You can see these things when you are comparing this with ECWP, Bluehost, GoDaddy, and all those things. ECWP is ranking high in WordPress hosting. Right? Let's head over to this WordPress hosting on Hostgator. This is costing some more rupees, right? Because they are creating a tactics for getting the domain name or hosting for 3 years. You can see it. If you are buying it for 3 years, there it is 249 per month. So if you are buying for 1 year alone, it is 399 per month. You can see the difference between each and everything over here. It's 299 per month, two WordPress installations, and it is the difference in both ECWP and Hostgator is nothing but Hostgator is having a 2 or 3 WordPress, 5 WordPress installation means you can have 3 domains, 4 domains, 5 domains like this. They are having Mojo Marketplace, TikTok plugin, and all those things are pre-installed over there. Right? Here they are giving you 40 GB storage, 6 GB RAM, then visitors is 300K per month, 200K per month, then 500K per month, many things like this. But in case of ECWP, they are having only 3 plans. Easy Starter, ECWP Starter, then ECWP Turbo, and ECWP Supersonic. All these things are for only one website. Okay. In Hostgator, you can host 2 websites also. In WordPress hosting, this is the advantage in Hostgator. Now let's head over to this reseller hosting. Right? Come over here and search for reseller. Yes. In reseller also, they are having Linux reseller and Windows reseller. Hostgator is offering on both Linux service and Windows service. Let's search for reseller hosting and this Namecheap. In Namecheap, you can see this monthly wise rupees over here. If you are using reseller, at the same time, if you want to use any yearly means, it is an awesome over here. You can say it 1244.65 per month. great. You can see this reseller hosting's yearly plan is both or all the three are having so much rupees over here. And when you're hovering over this host cater, and this next reseller is also having some amount of high amount only. If you are using it for 3 years only, they are starting at 1019, right? If you want to start it for only 1 year, means 1359. This one is 1244 per month, but here it is 1359 per month. Okay, so here both are having a good amount in reseller hosting, right? Now let's see the next one, which is nothing but a dedicated VP and some other apps over here. Let's head over to this VPS and see the difference over here. Come over here to VPS. Under VPS, HostGator is having only the next VPS. There is no any Windows VPS available over here. Now let's see the VPS in Namecheap, but it's not taking some time to load. Yes, now it's loaded. Now you can see it, they are giving you a 20% off, and here under this pulse, therefore monthly is 875.97 rupees. For Quasar, it is 1465, right? They are giving you some recipe cores, then RAM, GB dual bandwidth, and SSD storage devices. And when you are coming over to the name HostGator, for this VPS hosting, they are giving you a handful of plans for you, right? You can see is Snappy 2000, Snappy 4000, Snappy 6000, Snappy 8000, right? You can see the difference in the core CPU, RAM, disk storage, bandwidth, then a dedicated IPs, free migrations available or not. All these things are shown over here. You can make use of it if you want to use this VPS hostings, right? And another one is nothing but dedicated servers. The last one is dedicated servers. Let's go and see to it. Dedicated servers and dedicated servers, they are having Linux, managed Windows, and all those things. Let's go for Linux itself. Under this Linux, so dedicated server hosting, you can see it is having free migration, same day setup, 99.9% uptime, 24% customer support, and the rupees is in dollars, $48 on their first month, $105 and $194 for dedicated server. This dedicated server is not necessary for all of us, because for beginners, it's easy to use WordPress and shared hosting itself, right? These dedicated servers are used only in case of any other companies like that, right? You can see this basic plans, standard plans, light, advanced, pro, advanced, and many things like this, right? So the last but not the least, when you are hovering over this more, you will be able to find code cards, site logs, SSL certificate, all those things. Let's find the difference between code card in both the ones over here. Let's scroll up and head over to this apps, and here let's find one. And when you are discussing about the website builder, that is similar to the website builder available in Netcheap and HostGator. HostGator has the easiest one. It's an awesome and easy tool to create your website using this website builder. But in case of Namecheap, you need some tutorials and all those things, right? Here they are having G Suite, Business Card Maker. You can see the prices over here, right? BCWP $1 per month. Then G Suite is $6 per month. Business Card Maker, if you want to make any card, this is Namecheap over here. And strikingly, free logo maker is available under Namecheap. And strikingly, the site builder, it's $10 per month. And for dedicated server name fee, but all those things, they're having Weebly, $8 per month, or Ghost Machine, then Namecheap Legal, free uptime, then Canvas Builder is also free over here. Okay, you can see it, a simple login, login, add, launch, and plug and play. It's an easiest one over here. I went through this HostGator. They are having CG Basic, that is code cards, basics 109 per month for 2 years, CG Professional, scorecard from premium, scorecard enterprise, many things available over here. You can see it. Scorecard site, casual certification, all those things. And when it goes for Namecheap, you can see these types of domains, hosting, then apps or CDs, all those things available over here. Security, they are having CDN. Let's head over to the CDN and find the plan. Let's scroll down. You can see it. They are having a best, popular, and 657, 654 per month. Popular medium is 139,392 per month, 2,866 per month. Like this, they are having scorecard. If you are comparing both these things, HostGator has a handful of plans, but they are acting as to buy for 5 years, 3 years, like that, right? So if you want to get for 1 year, then you can go for Namecheap. It's an absolute and good hosting over there. But if you want your hosting and for 5 years continuously or 3 years continuously, you can choose HostGator, because they are giving you another most important thing, which is nothing but a free phone support, which is not available in Namecheap. In Namecheap, you will be having only a 24/7 ticket support and message support, but in case of HostGator, you will be having phone support also. This is an awesome one where you can get phone support for 24/7. So it's easy for you to rectify your mistake within 24 hours if you are to get a phone support, right? But in case of this super Namecheap, it is having a ticket support and message support or chat support, right? You can make use of these two things. When comparing the uptimes, then speed and all those things, Namecheap is far better than HostGator, but when it comes to pricing and all those things, HostGator is far better than Namecheap. So if you want to get price based means, then you can go for HostGator. If you want to get a speed, uptime and all those things, you can go on opt for Namecheap, right? So if you like this video, please do consider sharing with your friends. If you have any queries regarding this video or any other video, please comment on the comment section. We will respond as soon as possible. Thank you for watching the video and have a great day.